A very warm and cheerful good morning to my kids. In the today's class of maths, we will learn about odd and even only the last exercise related to this chapter. That is, we have to find out which numbers are even and which numbers are odd. Like, pay attention on the board. What I am saying that write the odd numbers between 21 to 30. What I am saying, pay attention on the board, that write the odd numbers between 21 to 30. We know odd numbers are 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9 that we have learned. Okay, so here we have calculated the quotient, that is we have to write the odd numbers between 21 to 30. 21 or 30 ke beech mein. Beech mein means between. Between means beech mein. 21 se 30 ke beech mein jo bhi odd numbers aate hain wo humko yahan pe likhne hain. Theek hai. 21 ke baad kya aata hai? 22. 22 odd number hai ki even? Even hai to hum nahi likhenge. Then 23. 23 odd hai ki even? Odd. Yes. So here we will write 23. Then what about 24? Even है, हम नहीं लिखेंगे. 25, yes, 5 is even. Oh, sorry, odd. So we will write 25. And 26 is even. फिर 27 is odd. 28 is even. 29 is odd. So what I said, we have to write the numbers between 21 to 30. Which numbers? Odd numbers. 23, 25, 27, 29. Many of you might be asking the question that 21 bhi the odd hai. Yes, 21 is odd number. But what we have to keep in our mind, that we have to write between 21 se 30 ke beech wale numbers likhne ho. Theek hai? Now, maine aapko bataya write the odd numbers. In a similar way, if the question is saying that the right even number between, even number के बारे में पूछा गया है, so what you will keep in your mind, 0, 2, 4, 6 and 8, ठीक है, ये concept find रख के mind में, इस way में हम find करेंगे, shall we do the exercise related to this, write the odd number or even number between so and so number, pay attention on the board, exercise number 7, write even number between 22 to 30, first of all, even number kya hote hain? Yes, 0, 2, 4, 6 and 8. Wo hamare mind mein set hai? Yes. Now what we have to see? We have to look into the quotient. 22 to 30. Hume between number dekhna hai. So what we have to keep in our mind, that whichever the number are between 22 and 30, we have to write that only. Some of you might be asking, ke ma'am, 22 bhi even hai aur 30 bhi even hai. To wo humko likhna hai? No, you are not. Why so? Because here it is written, you have to write the between number. So, 22 ke baad kya aata hai? What comes after 22? 23. 23 is our odd number. Then 24. Okay? 25 is again our odd number. Then 26. 27 is our odd number. Then 28. 29 is our odd number. Then 30. But 30 is already mentioned in our quotient. So what you will write? 24, 26 and 28. Why? Because we have to write the number between 22 to 30. So between numbers are 24, 26 and 28. Are you getting my point? Now next question is, write odd number between 51 to 60. So 51 to 60 के बीच के और numbers हमें लिखने हैं. 51 itself is an odd number, but we will not write. Okay, then 52. 52 is even, we will not write. 53, yes, 53 is our odd number. 54 even, हम even लिखेंगे नहीं, because हमको odd number चाहिए. तो 53 के बाद 54 नहीं आएगा. What will come? 55. 56 is again even, then you will write by 57. 58 is again even. You will write 59. Then comes 60. 60 is our even number. But हमको यहीं stop करना है. What the question says? 51 to 60. So our odd numbers are 53, 55, 57, and 59. Okay. Then write even numbers between 73 to 82. 73 to 82. 73 के बाद क्या आता है? 74. 74 is our even number. Then 75 is odd. We will write 76 because it is even. Then 77 again it is odd. We will write 78. 79 is odd. We will write 80. 81 is odd. We will write 82. Will we write? No, we are not going to write because 82 is even number. I know, but we have to write between numbers 73 to 82. So our even numbers are 74, 76, 78, and 80. Okay. Now moving towards question number 4. Write the odd numbers between 42 to 59. Between हम लिखना भूल गए हैं. Here I will write it. Write the odd numbers between 42 to 59. Okay. So 42 to 59 में odd number में 40 के बाद क्या आता है? 41. Yes, 1 is our odd number. So we will write 41. 42 we will not write. Why so? Because it is our even number. We will write 43. Then 44 नहीं आएगा. 45. 46 नहीं आएगा. 47. 48 नहीं आएगा. 49. 50 नहीं आएगा. 51. 52 नहीं आएगा. 53. 54 नहीं आएगा. 55. 56 नहीं आएगा. 57. We will write 59 or not? 59 लिखेंगे? No, we will not write. We will stop here only because 59 is our odd number, but हमको between में लिखना है. ठीक है? यहाँ हमारे number लगाना रह गया है 31 to 40. So write the even numbers between 31 to 40. 31 के बाद क्या आता है? 32 itself is even. 33 नहीं होता है. 34. 35 नहीं, 36, 37 नहीं, 38. 40 हम नहीं लिखेंगे because 40 itself is even number, but we have write between numbers. What the one thing you have to keep in the mind between में कि हमें अगर दिख रहा है कि ये 40 है even number, but हमें क्यों नहीं लिखना है because the question is saying you have write between number. यहाँ में हमें even number दिख रहा है 51, but हमने नहीं लिखा. Why? Question is saying you have write between number. So काफी बच्चे confused कर देते हैं, confusion कर देते हैं जल्दबाजी में कि 51 लिख देते हैं. वो नहीं लिखना है, उसको छोड़ देना है. क्यों? क्योंकि आपको mind में रखना है कि मेरे को इसके और इसके बीच के number लिखने हैं, between के number लिखने हैं. ठीक है? So we did exercise number 7 related to over this topic and exercise 8 I will give you the homework that you have to do by yourself. Thank you.